गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर जियोग्राफी लेसन। वी आर रीडिंग यूनिट 1, द नेचुरल टोपोग्राफी इंक्लूडिंग ड्रेनेज। एंड इन दिस रिगार्ड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स एंड नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न माउंटेन्स, द वेस्टर्न माउंटेन्स, द बलोचिस्तान प्लेट्यू। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पोटोवार प्लेट्यू एंड सॉल्ट रेंज। First of all, come to the glossary. Trough, a low point between two high points. Undulating, having a smoothly rise and fall from or outline. Residual, remaining quantity. Dissected. Having divided form or structure. Ravines are deep and narrow landform, is often produced of stream bank erosion. Gullies, deep channels inland. Alluvial, made up of sand and earth left by rivers floods. Debris, scattered piece of rubbish. Remnants, a part or quantity that is left after the great part has been used. Dolomite, a translucent mineral consisting of carbonate of calcium and magnesium. So we start our lesson. Students, what is the location of this area? The Potowar Plateau and the Salt Range are located to the south of Islamabad, between the river Indus and the river Jhelum. So what is the exact location of Potowar Plateau and the Salt Range? These two areas are located to the south of Islamabad, between the river Indus and the river Jhelum. And what are the relief features of Potowar Plateau? It is an open plateau with undulating land and extensive flat area. So the area is extensive flat. And what is the height of Potowar Plateau? The height of the Potowar Plateau mainly varies from 300 to 600 meters above the sea level. What is the height? Its height varies from 300 meter to 600 meters above the sea level. And if we talk about residual hills, it has residual hills, namely Khairi Morat and Kala Chita, ranging up to 1000 meter. Residual hills are included Kala Chita and Khairi Morat that rise to just over 1000 meters and are the result of resistant rock being left behind after the erosion of less resistant rock. Residual hills. It has residual hills, namely Khairi Morat and Kala Chita, ranging up to 1000 meters. Topography feature. It has a bad land topography, i.e. trough, ravines and landscapes of ridges. So students, what are the physical features and topography of Potwar Plateau is? It is generally very rugged and uneven land surface. What is the first feature of Potwar Plateau? It is generally very rugged and uneven land surface. There are barren rocks without vegetation. Troughs and depressions are common. Residual hills are present, which are hills left after the erosion of the upper surface. There are deep ravines are present on the surface, and the area or the land is totally faulted and dissected land. This type of surface has been given a special name, and that name is bad land topography. Understand students? These are the features of Potwar Plateau. Drainage. The drainage includes River Swan, Uchli, Khabiki and Kalar Kahar. And the Swan River is the most dominant feature of the region. It forms gullies and large alluvial plains, namely used for agriculture. Minerals such as gypsum, coal, limestone, oil, marble, rock salt, clays, dolomite and soapstone are extracted from the area. Gypsum and limestone are used in cement manufacturing industry. So these two minerals are used in cement manufacturing industry. Artak oil refinery is established for refinement of oil. Ceramics are produced in ceramic industry for good quality of soil extracted from the area. So there are also chemical industries established for the good quality of soil extracts. The soil and rocks are then molded into tholes, basins, etc. This provides employment and improves quality of life for the people in the area. So as this is a major industry in this area, so most of the population is indulged in this sector, and they are earning their livelihood from this industry. They get employments in this regard. Now, what is the difference between the Potwar Plateau and Salt Range? Potwar Plateau has height from 300 to 600 meter, but the Salt Range has height from 750 to 900 meter. Potwar Plateau is mainly composed of limestone and gypsum, but Salt Range mainly composed of rock salt. So this is a big difference between these ranges. Potwar Plateau is mainly composed of limestone and gypsum, but Salt Range mainly composed of rock salt. So the Salt Range, the mountain range which covers most of the Jhelum, Chakwal, Kalabagh and Miyanwali districts, has been famous as the Salt Range. So how many areas and how many cities are in the range of Salt Range? There are Jhelum, Chakwal, Kalabagh and Miyanwali district. This is because of the salt mines at Khiora, a small town about 160 km from Islamabad, which are located in these mountains. And other salt mine that is located at Khiora is also known as a salt range. The salt range comprises parallel ranges and rise to an average height of 750 to 900 meters. So this is the difference between Potuvar Plateau and the salt range. The Sakisar Peak is the highest point in the salt range. What is the highest point? The Sakisar Peak is the highest point in the salt range. The ranges are badly faulted and eroded by rivers, as I have told you already. Some lakes like Kalarkahar and Khabiki add to the scenic beauty of the areas. What is the scenic beauty? Kalarkahar and Khabiki. The salt range is rich in minerals like rock, salt, gypsum and limestone. So what are the important minerals found in these ranges in the salt range? The salt range is rich in minerals like rock, salt, gypsum and limestone. What is economic activity and lifestyle in the Potuvar Plateau? Students, agriculture that is totally dependent on rainfall, because canal irrigation is difficult and even impossible due to soft rocks. So there are different crops grown by the farmers, and the famous crops in this area, in this range, are wheat, barley and maize. Understand, students? And the lifestyle of the people of this area is that they are nomadic. People move with their livestock to different areas all the year. For what purposes they move? To feed their animals, for the dairy products that are produced, and they can be an aid to the industry established in this range. So students, this is your lesson for today. I hope you have understood about the Potuvar Plateau and the salt range. Thank you for listening. Take care. Allah Hafiz.